Hey guys, this week for social studies and next week we're going to learn about cultures. And cultures are the different ways that people live. We all have different cultures. Some of us are Hispanic, some of us are Asian, some of us are American, some of us are Native American, some of us are colored. So it's like we're all different, but that's still okay. So we're going to learn about different cultures and how they live and do things. They do things differently than we do, and it's really cool to learn something. So today we're going to learn and we're going to read about the different cultures. So right here, let's see. It says, "Howdy, I'm from Texas, and as you might have noticed, I say hello differently than you. That is because I live in a different place called a place with a different culture. Culture is a wonderful thing. It helps people feel like they belong together in a group." And down here with our vocabulary, it says culture, the beliefs, customs, arts, and everything else of a group of people. So you guys are a part of a culture. You just need to figure out what one you're a part of. Each culture has its own set of customs. For example, Japan, it's considered too polite to slurp when you eat. But in the United States, it might be considered to be rude. Their table manners are different than ours. And it says up here, custom, a way of having that unusual, custom of behaving that is used among the people in the group. And also with Japan and the Asian culture, they don't look at people in the eyes. And here, you know, we always tell you, look at me, look at me. Well, there, if you look at them, that's not a good thing. That's not being respectful. So it's different for other people. Cultures also have their own traditions. We like to put our teeth under our pillows and set off fireworks for the 4th of July. And other cultures, they have festivals to celebrate spring, to make parade floats out of flowers. In the picture, you see Australia's Floride Festival when they celebrate the millions of flowers. And down here for vocabulary, it says, tradition, something that has been done by a group of people for many years. You guys probably have a lot of traditions at your house, like what you do at Christmas time, like leaving milk and cookies out for Santa. Well, some cultures don't do that. They leave out other things for him. People of different cultures eat different foods, dress differently, or even live in different homes. This makes everyone different and special. The best part is that no matter what the culture is, we can learn about other cultures and celebrate many wonderful differences. So guys, what we're going to be doing this week is we're going to learn about all those different things that people do. Every day it's going to be a little bit something different. And then next week, you guys even get to do something with your own culture. So I hope you enjoyed the story and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.